glad to welcome all members to the second high council meeting of Top Block Corporation One. Thank you for coming. Can we call this meeting to order?
Yes, yes.
Are there any apologies for absence from this meeting?
Yes. Mr. Okerson is on medical leave.
Mr. Wong. Right. Okay, Mr. Tan. Can we now proceed to the next item, minutes of the previous meeting?
Yes,
yes. Yes.
So please read through the minutes of the last meeting which were distributed early. Are there any amendments?
No, Mr. Chairman, everything is correct.
I agree with Mr. Locke.
Yes.
I agree with Mr. Locke.
Right. So thank you. Can someone propose the minutes to be accepted?
Yeah, I propose the minutes to be accepted.
I second the motion.
So let's move on. Any matters arising?
Yes, Mr. Chairman, I'd like to report that our sales for Lover Group for November has increased by 35%.
35%? That's great news, Mr. Tan. Glad to hear that. Thank you. And anything else to add?
No.
Yeah, right. So if there's nothing else, let's discuss the first item in the agenda, which is a new production line is needed for our company. Can I hear from Mr. Locke regarding the budget for a new production line?
Yes, Mr. Chairman. I have already prepared the quotation from three different companies that are capable of providing us a new production line, and I have summarized them into a table. And now I would like to present from the table. You can see that Arif Bahar quote us with 595,000. That met our basic requirements. While for Berjaya Berhad, they quote us with the highest price, which is 0.9 million ringgit. The production line that they provide us are energy saving and environmental friendly. Besides that, they also provide us with free training and free maintenance for 3 years. The last company is Crown Berhad. They quote us with 750,000. The production line that they provide us are also energy saving as compared to Berjaya Berhad. So I would like to suggest that Crown Berhad is our preference because energy saving will benefit our company in long terms. Thank you.
I do agree with Mr. Locke. I would prefer to choose company Arif Berhad that cost us with the lowest price. This is a total new production line, which yet to determine the productivity of the production line. It will be a high risk investment for our company.
Mr. Chairman, in my point of view, I do agree with Mr. Tan about the risk of investment. But I have to say that Mr. Locke has a solid point as well as about the high energy efficiency production line. Although company Crown Berhad that quote us with a higher price, the production line we will use will be more energy saving than the company Arif Berhad. So it means that in the long term, it allows our company to save a lot of costs.
So, shall we call this matter to a vote? So, all those in favor to choose company Arif Berhad to construct our new production line, please raise up your hand. So, company Berjaya Berhad. So, and finally, company Crown Berhad. I see that majority have chosen company Crown Berhad. So, it is resolved that we choose company Crown Berhad to construct our new production line. Can I ask Mr. Locke to set a meeting with company Crown Berhad to further discuss our view to them?
Sure, Mr. Chairman. I will send an email to the company right after this meeting.
Thank you. Before I continue, can I ask Mr. Anu to give more attention to our meeting? I notice that your conclusion, please.
I'm sorry, Mr. Chairman. I will give my full attention from now on. I apologize for my bad behavior.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you for your cooperation, Mr. Amiru. So now let's move on to the second matter on the agenda, which is we need to develop a new products for our company. Mr. Amiru, would you like to provide any suggestion?
Actually, I've done some analysis about our new product. Let me show you the presentation. My suggestion is to publish a new rubber shoes product. And from my analysis, as you can see in the slide, there are 69% of population that agree that rubber shoes is better than ordinary shoes. From this 69%, there is different ages of people that vote for rubber shoes. So I think that we can produce rubber shoes that are suitable for all age of people. Thank you.
I agree with Mr. Amiru. My main reason is because the rubber shoe is made out of the water resistant material. As we all know that Malaysia lies in the equatorial region, which means it will rain all along the year. And for if we wear a rubber shoe, it's a water resistant that is convenient for the citizens in Malaysia. And I believe when we produce this new product, it will be having a high demand market. High market demand. So it will be able to produce them.
I have to say that I have a different point of view with both Mr. Milo and Mr. Lee. Rubber shoes are not as comfortable wearing as ordinary shoes. Besides, if we wear those rubber shoes long enough, it will cause our feet to suffocate, which means it will be very hot, especially that we are living in a country like Malaysia.
I agree, Mr. Tan. I'm sure we will face a lot of problems when it comes to designation of the new rubber shoes. It was a tough job to design a new rubber shoes that will attract the people to buy it, although it is water resistant. And for your information, we have limited choices of color of rubber shoes in our market. From the survey that I have done, it's shown that appearance of a product is the main factor our customer will buy the product in compared to the quality.
I understand the point of view from Mr. Tan and Mr. Long. What I have to say that I am still favor in producing this shoe. The analysis that Amiru showed us just now have the 69% of the sample population that comes from different ages have supported the rubber shoes as our new product compared to the ordinary shoe. So this main problem now is we have to work with our designer teams to come up with a good appearance and also a good specification that satisfies the needs of customer. So I think this problem can be overcome if we are able to provide our designer team with enough and useful information for the production of rubber shoe.
You have a point, Mr. Lee. We have the best design team in the country currently. I totally believe that we can produce a rubber shoes that comfortable to wear and also with a unique design that could be attractive.
I do have to agree with Mr. Amiru that we have the best design team in the country. Our team are producing good appearance product with high quality in the past few years, and this is the main reason our company can be the top manufacturer in the world. But I also have to agree with Mr. Tan and Mr. Law that if we want to produce such rubber shoes, we will have to solve this problem first. We will have to make sure these products are available in market once we publish them, right? So I think Mr. Lee's suggestion is suitable to solve these problems. That's a good discussion. So shall we call this matter to a vote?
Yes.
So, okay. All those who are in favor of producing new rubber shoes, please raise up your hand. Okay, I see there's a majority already. So it is resolved that we choose to produce rubber shoes as our company's new product. Can I have someone to handle this matter?
Mr. Chairman, I think that Mr. Amiro is a suitable candidate for this new product as he already worked on for the analysis for it.
Yes, I agree with that.
Me too. Right, Mr. Amiro, can you please work with our design team on our new products? And can I have the updates from you by next meeting?
Sure, Mr. Chairman. I will go to the design department after this meeting.
Thank you, Mr. Amiro. Okay, so now let's move on to other business. Anyone?
Yes, Mr. Chairman. I think we should improve our parking system. It causes a lot of problems for the staff.
I see. Actually, I have received a lot of bad feedbacks from HR department regarding this parking issue. It is a serious matter. Maybe we can have this issue outlined in the next meeting to have a better solution.
Yes, that's good idea.
That's great.
So good. Anything else?
No, Mr.
No.
To hear that. So our next item is date, time and venue for the next meeting.
Okay, Mr. Chairman, since there are many activities to be completed by before that, so can I send a notice about the next meeting to the members later?
No problem. That's that then. Anything else? Any questions? If no, I would like to go around the table. Stan?
No.
Mr. Lee?
No for me.
Mr. Amiro?
No for me.
And Mr. Lok?
No for me too.
Well then, thank you all for coming. This meeting is adjourned. I see you all in the next meeting. Thank you.